A man's been taken to hospital after he was shot at Heckenberg in southwestern Sydney. Witnesses called 000 with reports of gunfire. When police arrived at the scene, they found a man suffering a gunshot wound to his hand. He was taken to Liverpool Hospital where he underwent treatment. Police are investigating whether a black sedan seen in the area at the time of the shooting is linked.